सब्सक्राइब टू स्वराज्य एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन।
Reliance Jio is planning to launch a 5G smartphone for less than 5,000 rupees and will gradually reduce the price to 2,500 to 3,000 rupees per unit when it scales up the operation. Company will target 20 to 30 crore mobile phone users who currently use the 2G connection. At the 43rd annual general meeting, Reliance Industries Chairman and MD Mukesh Ambani asserted to make India 2G mukt and emphasized on the need to accelerate migration of 350 million Indians to an affordable smartphone. Ambani had also announced ₹33,737 crore investment by Google for a 7.7% stake in Jio Platforms. The company is working on its own 5G network equipment and has asked the Department of Telecom to allocate its spectrum for testing before exporting these products.